I defeated Typhon's beasts, like you asked.
Oh, that's so good to hear. Any chance you saved some of their hides? I could use a new coat.
No, I did not.
I'll just pick them up myself. Those creatures were an eyesore, but their fur was exquisite.
You didn't just ask me to kill them in order to make a coat, did you?
Of course not. What do you take me for? Hermes, the furs are ready.
Finally!
Here you go, Phoenix. A reward.
So, you and Ares.
I know. I still can't believe Typhon squeezed all that cod into a chicken. He used to regale me with war stories late into the night. Our hearts would be pumping in unison.
He's a storyteller, like me.
No, more of an actor. He'd regale me again and again. Just when he thought he couldn't regale anymore, I'd get him to give me one more.
Okay.
And one more.
We get it!
It's not your turn, Bear. Do not be sorry. Be better.
I combed the vault, so someone got there first and stole your essence.
Magog!
The thief could be anywhere by now. Failure was inevitable. We're done. Finished. Good night.
What'll I tell Aphrodite?
Tell her I'm on my way to be flattened on a chariot track.
Can't even cross the road, can he?
Okay, you got it.
Wait! This is a long shot, but we could track the thief via Amazon. As in my daughters, the Amazons. Uncanny trackers with uncanny tracking devices.
My God!
I could do it!
Don't get too excited. They aren't talking to me right now. It's a long story. But I do have an Amazon tracking kit I received as an offering. It's in my fortress, which Typhon has locked me out of. Gods, this is pointless. Like my dad says, I'm just a bird brain. Unless...
Unless?
A blast of my salpings could open the gate. I didn't want Typhon's tentacles on it, so I hid it.
The salpings I found in the mouth of that Dracon skeleton was yours? Wow!
Magog!
Before you start your victory lap, the salpings isn't enough on its own. You'll need Typhon's melody of tribute to open the gate.
Oh, really? What's the melody?
Typhon's no normal narcissist. He forced Pan to dedicate a song to him and trained my gate to respond to it alone. Pan toiled on the music in a vault somewhere. That's your best bet to find the melody. Once you've got everything, if you make it out alive, play at the fortress gate to open it.
Hey, where's my tribute melody?
I think it's the burps people get after drinking too much wine.
Rest. Are these encryptions music? Could be a piece of Typhon's tribute melody. A part of Typhon's tribute melody. Typhon's tribute is complete.
He should have hired Apollo instead. He charges less than Pan anyway. Yeah.
And Typhon's tribute melody. Time to go open the fortress.
Get control of yourself, Bear. You are not ready. Go home.
Eh. Ares?
Shh. Do you want me captured? There's no proper cover.
But this is your fortress.
I don't rule the roost anymore, though, do I?
You'll be king of the castle as soon as we get your essence back.
How the gods will jump for joy if that even happens.
Bagok!
Aphrodite's married to Hephaestus, the whack job. I mean, I heard he's into finger painting these days. And Zeus hates me.
Not true. I just prefer Athena's war making. Leadership, maturity, Apollo's music. Oh my gods, I've become my father.
Ares, look at yourself. That's the real you. You don't care what people think. You act. You raise entire cities to the ground when you don't get your way. You protect your people and your family at the expense of everyone else. You're an asshole. And you were always one of my favorites.
I question your taste.
Let's get this gate open. You coming with me?
Inside? You're kidding. If the old me did anything right, it was lock down that fortress. It is rigged to perfection.
Okay, okay. I'll find the tracking kit and come back out. Stay safe.
Take your own advice. The place will be crawling with Typhon's minions. Here, another of my blessings, Phoenix. In case you're about to beat the odds again. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Ah, never seen this side of Ares. Maybe I misjudged him.
The great and mighty Zeus? Never.
Ares is practically begging for robbers with the spoils of war he hoards in here.
You sure you're just not justifying all the stuff you stole from him?
Come on! That was payment for having to raise the guy! I didn't mean to be so critical of Ares. It was all supposed to be good fun.
Perhaps his experience of it and yours were slightly different.
He could see that I was smiling.
Was he smiling back?
What does that matter?
Some father you are.
I know! That's why this is so confusing.
Ha! Little sis, I surrender.
Legiron? No way! I saw you! You are stone! You're alive! Did I hurt you?
Ha! Of course not. I refuse to be taken down so easily, especially by you.
What happened?
Well, the crew was turned to stone. I smoked something with the Oracle, but that's the closest I got.
Ha ha. Though he's actually not an Oracle. What are you doing here? Did he say anything about me?
No. Only how dire the situation is. And from the sounds of the prophecy, only the true hero will be victorious. So?
You mean...
I'm here to save us all. Must be why I escaped turning to stone.
I don't know. The prophecy said the true hero was flawed. I've never seen you make one mistake.
Come on. It said eldest of Thetis. Mom's oldest. That's me. And a wise child convinced. That's you, oh wise one. So I have to convince you that I'm the hero. Get it?
Except I'm not a child.
Of course not. No prophecy is 100% accurate. Probably.
But you don't have the Winged Herald's aid.
Sure I do. Got these bad boys of a griffin.
Hades alive, he snagged the limited edition pair. Can't Hermes keep his shoes on?
Oh, did you think the prophecy was about you?
No. No, I didn't.
Then there's no need to worry. You don't want to take on that huge red monster thing anyway.
Typhon.
It's crazy. Do you know there are actual gods here?
Yeah, I do. Actually doing one a favor. I'm looking for a tracking kit to tail a thief who stole a vial from Ares.
What's it look like? Let's see here.
So you are the thief.
You never know what you're gonna need on an island like this. Figured I was being resourceful.
That's Ares' essence, all right.
Take it. Listen, you don't have to shoulder the burden anymore. Leave the rest up to me. I know you're not much of a fighter, Shieldbearer.
I was training in secret. I never got to show you. The gods have me to thank. I'm recovering all their essences to take on Typhon.
I believe you. Okay, you go on finding those... essences? In fact, I'll need something from you when the gods are back to their old selves. Then you can meet me on the huge snowy mountain and help me take on Typhon.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
That's the spirit. Two swords are better than one. Well, maybe a sword and a half.
My. It's a family reunion. Serving of essence of Ares? But did someone reply? Don't mind me. I'll just cut myself a slice.
I'll take them down.
No! You get out of here. I'll stay and fight.
What? But...
Go! I can handle this! Come on, let me take this one.
Don't waste your time! Caliban!
You saved me!
I had to see what happened to my fortress. Just like I suspected, it's teeming with goons. Probably ruined the carpet. Did you get the tracking kit?
Didn't need it. I ran into the thief, and get this! It was my brother! He wasn't cursed!
Ah, so that's the sketchy mortal you were talking to. He wants you two to fight Typhon alone. Does he have a death wish?
If you knew his track record... He can do anything.
Well, you did something I thought was impossible.
Oh?
I was standing there feeling hopeless, knowing the odds were against you, waiting for you to fail. And I looked at my statue, and I thought of what you said. I thought, Fenyx doesn't know she'll succeed, and yet she keeps going. That's bravery. And just like that, I would snap my fingers if I didn't have feathers. I was tired of being such a cuckoo bird. You have no idea the wreckage these hands once dealt. The shivering flesh they have caressed.
I have an idea.
They don't do damage anymore. They don't do anything. And I just can't live with that. So, cluck it. I'm done being a chicken.
Yes! There's that fighting spirit. You'll be happy I got this back.
Magog! I can feel its power back. I mean, beckoning me. Here, the gift of my blessing in return. You deserve it, warrior.
Thanks, Ares.
Now I'm getting out of here. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. It'll be safe to make my transformation there. From hand to hunk. From feathers to ferocity. From beak to badass. From eggs to epic. From...
Careful! Don't want to turn Aphrodite into a vegetarian. I'll see you there.
As Ares triumphantly returned to the Hall of the Gods, Fenyx couldn't help but reflect on what the God of War had taught her.
That there are a lot of bad chicken jokes.
That true courage isn't the absence of despair, but a triumph over it.
Ares may not make the right choices at first, but he always fights for the right side in the end.